Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at some steps you can take if you want your Windows 10 system to greet you with a custom welcome voice message and sound. If this is something that you want more information about on the subject, be sure to check out the article we link below. You will need to first enable the registry settings. Open the registry editor. Navigate to H key current user. App Events, Event Labels, locate the key Windows Logon. There you will see a D word, exclude from CPL. Double click on it and set the value to 0. Click OK and exit the registry. Go to Settings, then go to Personalization, Themes, and Sounds. Locate Windows Log Off and Log On. For each of them, you can choose from the sounds in the drop-down or browse and select audio that you like. Once you're done, click OK. The next time you log on or off, the sounds should be there. For more helpful hints to maximize your digital universe, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up, and do not forget to subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital universe. Thank you for watching, and have a great day.